one second, guys. Having a little bit of technical difficulties here. That aside, and welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations 2. You guys thought this was over, didn't you? But actually, there are two more episodes, two extra episodes. We're going to be playing those tonight, probably trying to beat them both in the same night. I don't want to get too overzealous thinking I can do it because I have no idea. I've never played them, so I don't know how long they are. But one involves Moira, the other one involves Natalia. So we're going to start those just in a few minutes. Resident. I apologize if you guys have any issues with my cam. I'm still in transitioning. I'm using a camcorder. Kind of jerry-rigged one up to my PC. So hopefully it works out. My original cam died. So I'm using something very unusual. I actually hooked it up. It had a webcam option on it, so I hooked it up directly to my computer, and it's running at 1080p, and it seems to be working, but I can't really modify it too much. The other night it was freezing like crazy. I hope I fixed that, but I don't think I did. We'll see if... Anyway, so if you guys notice that it freezes a lot, just give me a heads up. I'll see what I can do, but I don't think there's not much I can do until I buy a new webcam. This seems to be working. I mean, it looks quality, looks better, but it just doesn't hold up. But we'll see what happens. I think it's under expert, right? No, it's not. Campaign, maybe? Struggle, Little Miss. So which one should I play first? I think Little Miss is the second one, so we're gonna play the struggle first. What is the skill settings? Oh, shoot. I still have, upgrade that. I don't think really any of this matters for casual, because I'm a casual type of guy. In the struggle, Moira can keep her items in between cabinets. Oh, the old man. I remember him. He died in his sleep, didn't he?
You should have done yourself favor and died while you had chance, Kroshka.
Great. Where are you going?
If you can move, leave. Trouble never comes alone.
Right.
That guy sounds like he's gonna die. Rasputin.
Okay, right the fuck out. But I didn't. I couldn't. Where was I gonna go? So we came to an understanding. He would put up with me just as long as I pulled my own weight. And that was my shitty start to 6 long months.
Oh, by the way, I did make my base cam a little opaque so that people can actually see through it a little bit. I forgot to mention that. That way...
It's been about 8 weeks now since I lost track of Claire. The old man pulled my battered ass out of the wreckage and patched me up. As for the bracelet, mine never changed color. And I never turned into one of those things. Lucky me, right? As soon as I was back on two legs, the old guy told me I had to help with hunting. Basically, it was on me to kill my own food. House rules.
Well, like I was...
Can you use gun?
More or less?
Good. You collect on bullets. You run out, not my problem.
Look, I get it. I won't be a burden.
In this episode, you will need rations. Rations to retry a failed mission. Rations can be obtained by killing animals. Lack of sufficient rations for retry will result in the game over. Oh, are you fucking serious? So I have to make sure I keep up with eating, basically. This is like a real survival game. Wow. Okay.
When hunt is finished, you go to sawmill entrance deep in forest.
The big gate. I remember.
It's very important you get there by sundown. Otherwise, monsters will have krovka for dinner. Yum, yum, yum.
Well, thanks for scaring my appetite away.
What? I help you, now you help me. Get this beautiful after it's repaid.
Yeah. Let's get this hunt on the road before you die of old age.
I have 11 minutes to this. Oh, great, dude.
I know I have to eat, but poor thing.
You will get used to it.
Fuck! I hate using guns.
Stop whining. Keep working. You need washed mouth out with soap.
All right, Barry.
I never expect to be hunting in a damn Resident Evil game. Damn it, I missed those two.
That's a really great idea. I'm not gonna try.
Then go search for the food you like.
Fucking eat it, Moira.
Maybe you finally find
something. Can I eat you?
Monsters are coming. Pay attention.
I know. Are you gonna let me shoot them or do you wanna complain some more? Man, I gotta focus.
I got a little less than 8 minutes left. What? I can't jump down? Oh. Why can't I eat the dogs? Come on. I'm sure they're worth something. Infected meat, I guess. Blah, blah, blah. Eat rat, okay. Not the first time I've indulged.
Good girl. We can continue from here.
Oh, right. Let me just pull up my good girl petticoat so it doesn't get dirty.
When you are done, head for gate.
Yes, sir.
Fucking around too much, hold on. How do I open that again? Oh, I have to freaking break it, right? Yeah, that's what Barry does, so. Go down, damn it. No time for you. Are you serious? Then how the hell am I supposed to open it? I must have wasted some time here. Maybe I'm supposed to go around it somehow.
I thought that was it. I couldn't take another second of getting muscled around by some man who thought he knew better than me. Why don't we find a way off the island, I asked.
Yet, he said. No point. You need face reality.
His house, his rules.
Yet.
But I wasn't about to give up hope.
You need to face reality.
Not yet. All I kept thinking was... All I kept thinking about was my dad, actually. That night, I had a dream Barry was on his deathbed. He looked really sad. Nobody was with him. Nobody to nag. He had no fire left. When I woke up, I realized I'd been crying.
You took it for granted, woman. Alright, moving on. If I have to do every day for the next 6 months, I would be really annoyed.
Then the day came when I really fucked up. The old man made me promise not to go out at night, but all we did during the day was hunt. I wanted to look for a way home, you know? But I ended up leading those freaks right to our doorstep instead. And everything went straight to shit.
You bring them here. You make them go away.
I'm sorry, just help me out!
Even one of them can
Don't aim for this head if he has metal on it. Come on, old man.
Do not waste bullets, Kroshka.
Would it kill you to give me some of yours? You've got plenty.
I have been doing this long time. More experience, more bullets.
More bullshit, you mean?
Where is he? I heard him. Wannabe freaking silent little creature. That's it for that.
Are we safe now?
Yet, more will come. We must move while we have the chance.
All right.
What are we doing, old man? Down, I'll have to make you go down. Great, I don't have any ammo. Very little. Enough for a few little. 17 more of this shit to go? Oh, God. I wish I could say that. There must be ammo somewhere around here. Not, I'm gonna be beating people down with my crowbar.
Yeah, well, we can fucking take it to go.
Damn, you came out of nowhere. How am I gonna kill these fuckers? The bullets. Those are the last two enemies too.
old guy was pissed. Can't blame him, considering I almost cost us our hideout. He told me to face reality. To focus on surviving. And I should have listened. So I promised myself I would do better. Work harder. As long as the island was stronger than I was, there would never be any escape.
Oh boy.
Around the 6-month mark after the tower collapsed, a new kind of monster entered the picture. Whatever it was, it started killing all the game on the island.
Oh shit.
You can imagine what that did to our how fucked are we rating. It was the old man's idea to ramp up our hunting. Better to stockpile than watch it all burn, you know?
Remember, back before sundown, island becomes more dangerous.
That doesn't leave us a lot of time.
When you have what you need, meet me by slope leading into forest. I will check situation from above. Be careful, Kroshka.
Yeah. You too.
Oh shit, I only got 14 minutes to do this.
Another one of these fuckers?
You must not let it see you.
But what if it does?
Run.
Okay.
Can I assassinate it, or? Oh, good. So I can't do the whole, like. Okay, that makes things easier, as long as I'm not helpless. Jesus, kind of Blair.
Okay, this should cover us. Better head back. Mixed in with the supplies, we found a document. It was a list of islanders who had been taken away to the mines to become test subjects. When the old man saw it, his face turned white as a sheet. Irina, he whispered. It was one of the names on the list. I found out later that Irina was his missing daughter. The old man changed once he picked up his daughter's trail. Can't blame him. Fathers are built to worry. I should have figured that out about my own dad.
The guy that was writing all those stories.
It was weird that I knew Irina's name, but the old man refused to tell me his. I think he was scared, you know, of losing something else. So I did him a favor and never told him my name either. Kroshka was good enough. But deep down, I wanted him to ask. I didn't believe we would find his daughter, but it hurt that he tried so hard to be alone.
I really hope it's not like a time thing. I hate
to- Let's go find out what happened to Irina, huh? Those things are probably out in droves. We better take them all out.
Wait, did it? Oh, I thought it healed for a second. What? Are you freaking kidding me? What is so... Okay, there we go. It went down. Last one. Oh shit, that'd be one of you guys. I'm dead. Damn, it caught me. Damn, dude, no ammo. All right. Oh, we got 4 shots left. God. Woo!
Finally.
Any bloody freaking animals? Anything?
Let's press on while we can. We're not leaving till we find out what happened to Irina.
Do not carry yourself away.
What? Oh, God, you gotta be kidding me. All this to save ammo. What? Machine pistol ammo, okay, that's about it. Thanks for the herbs, but I could really use some damn freaking, can really use some of the good stuff, you know? Some ammo.
Thank you.
Oh shit, I thought you were the old man. That was ugly. Oh, I thought I killed him. I did? Oh. Come on, jump up here. Jump up here.
Area's clear. Let's keep going.
As you say.
We're on the inside, right? There we go, I can take this.
We must be getting close!
Freaking see. Can't see. I kinda wish I had a damn freaking sniper rifle for situations like this.
thing looks promising. Think there's anything inside?
Perhaps. We must take care of monsters first.
Great. Let's check it out later.
Oh shit, it's one of those guys. Oh god, there's still six more to go. Watch this. I'll just remember that rocket launcher. Someone had you because that's a real nasty opponent if they start throwing anything really dirty against me. That's what I'll use. I'll go and get. Where's these six creatures at? Oh. God, I hate that it moves. Why is he coming over the damn freaking thing? Yeah, I have to. I can aim from up here. Better. Getting stuck here. Damn! Oh, that sucks. Oh, my hand was falling asleep. It's difficult. This isn't an easy little endeavor. I got caught, and I... What the hell? There's nothing to click on. Oh, there we go. Oh boy. Hopefully it's that was a checkpoint. Probably not though. Nope. Darn it, dude.
We must be getting close.
Hoping for some damn ammo somewhere.
This building looks promising. Think there's anything inside?
Perhaps. But we must take care of monsters first.
Great! Let's check it out later.
Damn it! Couldn't make it on the run. Oh, it was dead. Okay.
Ourselves up at least.
Darn it, I was getting... You gotta be kidding me, there's another one? How am I supposed to kill this? Anything? Nothing? Okay. Go down, fuckers. Did I have any yet?
at this. I think Irina wrote it. Without a single word, the old guy read his daughter's last words. I watched him as he faced reality, and I thought, I don't want to do this to my dad. I can't die here. If he wants to be overprotective, let him. I'd rather put up with that than make him spend the rest of his life wishing he protected me more. As
Damn,
for the old
dude.
Man, he and I came to the end of our road.
Please tell me that's the end of this, because I really don't like these. This is really... The old man's dying, isn't he?
I have lived on this island. I will die on this island. Here, with Irina.
You don't have to.
I do have to. But not you. You have whole life ahead of you, Kroshka.
It's Moira. Me my fucking name for once, you dinosaur.
You should wash mouth out with soap, Moira. And my name is Yevgeny.
Oh man, he's dying. Straight up, lung cancer.
Yevgeny.
Your A rank, not entirely worthless. Damn. And that was the struggle from Resident Evil Revelations 2. I will be playing Little Miss, which is the extra episode for Natalia in a second. I will see you guys in the next video. That'll be in a few minutes. All right, so I will be back in about 2 or 3 minutes.